G'day, Christine. Could you find out how many weeks a year they expect me to work 53 hours a week? I'm okay with doing it. I just don't know if they mean 50, 48, 52. What is it? It's a lot, but I'll achieve it. But it's not clear what they actually require. Could you get that clarified? Because they talk about total hours for reserve work. Could I find out what they reckon my total hours for my civilian work is? Because it appears they want me to do 1,600 hours for it, 900 hours for reserve work. Anyhow, let me know if you could, because it appears I've got no leave entitlements, no sick leave entitlements, and no accrual of long service leave like I had prior to my injury. Bye.